Cardiff Bay built as being the most exciting waterfront development in Europe.
Founded by the coal industry in the mid-19th century, the dock soon became the largest exporter of coal in the world.
Even today, buildings still exist, which represents the wealth of history that makes Cardiff Bay so unique.
The single most important part of the revival of the bay is the immense Cardiff Bay barrage, completed in 1999.
It's created a 500-acre freshwater lake with 8 miles of waterfront.
Known locally as the Tube, Cardiff Bay Visitor Centre is an attraction with panoramic views across the bay.
Discover the impressive sight of the lightship. This colourful vessel is a major attraction in its own right.
Vibrant cosmopolitan bars, shops and restaurants situated on Cardiff's waterfront creates a truly unique atmosphere worthy of the capital of Wales.
One of the prettiest buildings in the bay is the delightful black and white Norwegian church, which is now an art centre boasting a charming coffee shop.
So discover Cardiff Bay's rich history in contrast with the exciting vision of the future, captured in the waterfront's fantastic style and architecture.
There really is something for everyone when you visit Cardiff Bay.